Today we mourn the loss of 2,900 Holden jobs.
Thank God those 16,000 civil servants are gone.
Manufacturers are the lifeblood of this great country.
We will save so much goddamn money now that we've booted out those inefficient pencil pushers.
Our new challenge isn't how we move on, it's how we move forward.
I just wish we could have sacked more of them.